All right, there we go. I got some nice temporary sawhorses. Now, I don't know how much force these things can take, but, you know, I'm not going to sit on them, but it's enough that I can get a little bit of work done. If my piece is shorter than this span, obviously, I can just kind of angle it across here, so at least I got something to work with. Let's see what it looks like with the tailgate closed. All right, so when we close it, hangs nicely. I'll bet they'll rattle a bit, but hopefully we won't hear it inside the cab, but they are out of the way. Very nice. Handy dandy.